Almost seven decades after he was shot in World War II while trying to save a wounded comrade, a local man finally receives the Purple Heart he deserves. And now that he wears it proudly, 93-year-old Aaron Narvol says he'll never take it off.
Well, that's a silver star.
What a birthday present for Aaron Narvol, a Purple Heart on his 93rd birthday.
Makes me feel glad to be an American.
Narvol is proud of his country for recognizing his bravery, fighting for freedom. It was a 68-year wait.
I thought it would never happen.
Narvol was wounded in the Battle of Okinawa, shot in the leg while trying to save a fellow soldier's life.
And I started to run back to pull him out. At the same time, the burst came out again and knocked me over. So there's two of us laying out there. Neither one of us can move.
Help arrived later when an Army captain approached Narvol first.
Where'd you get hit, soldier? I said, don't worry about me. I said, worry about my buddy there, because he got shot first. And he came back within a minute or two. He said, I'm sorry, he's gone.
Narvol might have received the Purple Heart long ago, but in his rush to get home, he didn't want to take the time to file the paperwork before leaving Fort Meade.
I just wanted to get out of Camp Meade and get back in Squirrel Hill where I belong.
Lots of people, the employees of Aaron's hospice, his rabbi, Senator Bob Casey's staff members, worked to bring the Purple Heart where it belongs, in Squirrel Hill. That medal is not coming off of Aaron's chest.
Just wearing this here thing gave me the honor of saying I was fighting for this country. I said, nothing better than America.
While this medal is all about Aaron Narvol and his freedom, he's still a good soldier, raising a glass to honor those who now serve and those who never made it home.
Well, I'm going to drink a toast to the boys that I left behind and pray and hope that they all get home safely.